folks on behalf of Southeast Airlines, especially this flight crew, I'd like to be the first to welcome you to Phoenix. Folks, not only for your safety, but the safety of the other passengers, please bring your seatbelts fast and all your carry luggage to right exactly where it's at until the captain brings the aircraft to the stop gate. Turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Get it for your one and only indication that it's safe to move out the captain and gather your belongings. Use caution when you open those overhead bins. I've been requested there to move around during flight, and we want you back to home now. Anyone, so please use caution. Connections here, kindly step off the aircraft, check the TV monitor and the gate area for a quick gate flight number. Folks, this is the end of the line for this flight. And on these night flights, we always have wallets, car keys, cell phones, iPads. Seriously, we have all that stuff left behind. It's really hard for us to get it back to you. So do yourself a favor, even though you think you have all your stuff right now, take a look in that seat back pocket, making sure you have all your personal effects. It's been a pleasure serving each and every one of you. We know you have many choices when you travel, and we thank you for choosing to serve Southwest Airlines. Come back and see us.